the weather is beautiful. It's like 50 degrees. So I'm like right in front of Blue, looks like. So I am, I'll just do a little walk for you just to see, you know, the city. Of course, they're getting ready for the holidays. The weather is beautiful. It's like 50 degrees. So I'm like right in front of Radio City Music Hall. And this is a place, when I was here, I used to work in this area because this is right by the theater district. So this is kind of a place that I used to, you know, this is the Avenue of Americas. And as you can see, you know, in Houston, they have the Avenue of Americas where the Toyota Center is. Well, they got that from here. So this is a place I used to hang out a lot and eat lunch. So I just wanted to come back here and start my visit. But as you can see, I mean, you know, the people, it's so many people from all different walks of life. It's like different cultures. You know, if you don't have the privilege to travel abroad, New York City will give you that cultural diversity in one place, in one location. Everything is authentic. Look at these food trucks. I mean, this is the original food truck. Let me tell you that. The original food truck, this is the original food truck. This is food vendor, street vendor, with fresh food. Anything that you want. Fresh veggies, see those fresh veggies? Anything that you possibly could want. And, you know, the street is just lined with things that are exciting, and it doesn't have to be your thing. You know, you don't have to do it. You don't have to eat the food. Look at this. These are the best hot dogs in New York City. If you've never had a hot dog in New York City, you've never had a real hot dog. That's all I'm going to say. That's not up for debate. That's not an argument. These are the street vendors where, you know, a lot of the guys are from Africa and they sell different, you know, they sell different things and hats and sunglasses or whatever the case may be. Here's the beauty of that. Here's the beauty of street vendors and people from all different walks of life. In New York City, everybody has an opportunity to do something. The beauty of that, because a lot of people judge. It's like, oh, they're street vendors. They work on the street, whatever. They're working. They're making a living for their family. And they send the money back home for their family. So be careful. Be careful when you judge people, because you really don't know. These people have money. These people have bank. Do you hear me? They have bank. Because they don't spend their money on material things like a lot of American people do. They save all their money, they put their money in the bank, and they send it back home to their family. The point that I want to make here about this city is that you can have anything. There is no dream. All of those songs that you hear, you know, the Frank Sinatra song, Start Spreading the News, New York, New York, the Jay-Z songs, the Alicia Keys song, any song, those theme songs are real. So again, I have a lot of friends and a lot of family who I have actually brought to New York City. I have like treated people to New York City because I know it's life changing. And many of those people, their lives were never the same after they came and spent time here during the time that I was living here. And every opportunity I get, I try to expose people. So I just wanted to share this quick video. It's so much, I can't even, you know, maybe I'll make a video a day or something, because I can't even, you know, show you everything. I'm going to show you NBC Studios, where when you're watching certain shows, whether you're watching the Today Show, you're watching whatever, where stuff is broadcast. I don't know if you can see down that street there, but I'm actually going over to Radio City Music Hall, so you'll definitely get to see that. And some of like the original like you see Chase Bank over there, Manhattan Chase is where Chase Bank, for those of you who bank with Chase, Manhattan Chase is where that bank originated at. So the financial industries of this country, started in New York City. That's kind of what I want to say. The financial industries of this country. So this is a subway station, and you can see different people going to catch the train. This is kind of like a group. Looks like a group of Muslim kids that are on some type of field trip. This is really cool. And they're all together. So we're at NBC Studios, right? NBC Studios. This is where Jimmy Fallon, The Tonight Show, is filmed, as well as Saturday Night Live. And many of the other shows that you see advertised and that you have come to love over the years, whether it was Johnny Carson back in the day, this is NBC Studios right in the heart of Manhattan. You can visit at any time. You can get tickets to Saturday Night Live. You can get tickets to the Jimmy Fallon show if that's something that you want to do. And it's just an amazing energy and an amazing place to be. So let's see. I'm going to go inside for a minute to show you guys around. So you can see, home of America's favorites, Saturday Night Live, Jimmy Fallon, Late Night with Seth Meyers, and Kelly Clarkson. So we're gonna go in to NBC Studios.
It used to be an hour consistently.
These guys are going fast. They walk really, really fast. This is just the lobby. I'm not going to see a show or anything, but I just want you to see, if you had a desire to see a show, if you had a desire to tour the studio, you could. Of course, not doing that. This is also easily Celebrity Central, because at any given time, you could see any celebrity in here. Why? Because this is NBC Studios, so this is where they all work. This is a regular working office for the people for NBC Studios. So I don't think I am going to go further than this. I just kind of wanted to give you a inside view of some of the things you can take in. You know, as I said, I was living here for almost 16 years, and because I was part of theater when I was here, and I was a part of, you know, that whole entertainment world, or when I was here, I had an opportunity, a blessing actually, to experience a lot of things myself in person. But I think every person should get an opportunity. So sometimes, you know, when you're thinking about, you're going to Mexico, you're going to Caribbean, you're going to Cabo, there's nothing wrong with all of that. At all. There's nothing wrong with that at all. I've been to all those places as well. But you do want to spend time in places that inspire you, where the American dream was actually born. So we're coming up on Radio City Music Hall. So this is the home of the Rockettes. Those beautiful Christmas shows. Those beautiful Christmas shows that we see on television. This is where all of this takes place.